Space Probe is a robotic spacecraft that travels outside the Earth's orbit. They are designed to operate on their own and are used to get close-up images and other information back to Earth in the form of radio waves for scientists to analyze. Space probes carry special cameras and scientific instruments to study the atmosphere and composition of other planets, moons, and celestial bodies. It might orbit a planet or land, it might make a one-way journey, or it might bring samples and data back to Earth. There are different types of space probes because they collect different information and must withstand various extreme environments. Sputnik 1 was the first probe to go into space. It orbited the Earth for 3 weeks before its batteries died. It was the first time that the Earth was studied from space, and it provided us a glimpse of what it's like to be in space. The first space probe to successfully land on another planet and send data back to Earth was Venera 7. It took 23 minutes of data and provided images of the surface of Venus. Pioneer 10 became the first spacecraft to travel through the asteroid belt and the first to reach the planet Jupiter. Luna 3 was the first ever mission to see the far side of the moon. No one has seen the far side of the moon until it was photographed by Luna 3. Hayabusa was the first to launch from the asteroid Itokawa and return samples back to Earth. The New Horizons was the first space probe to be launched to Pluto. The Dawn spacecraft was the first to visit dwarf planets Vesta and Ceres. Juno was the first space probe to operate without atomic batteries. Atomic batteries have an extremely long life but are very costly. It has three solar panels that's 9 feet by 29 feet long, the biggest on any NASA deep space probe. Jupiter's orbit is 5 times farther from the Sun than Earth's and receives 25 times less sunlight. It is the first solar array-powered space probe to go this deep into space. The probe carried 3 Lego figurines representing Galileo, the Roman god Jupiter, and his wife Juno. It also carried a plaque that had a portrait and a note written by Galileo in January 1610 while observing what would later be known as the Galilean moons, and it translates, "On the 11th, it was in this formation, and the star closest to Jupiter was half the size than the other and very close to the other, so that during the previous nights, all of the 3 observed stars looked of the same dimension, and among them equally afar, so that this is evident that around Jupiter, there are 3 moving stars, invisible till this time to everyone." Thanks for watching, and keep looking up.